think it's on now.
I'm sorry you lost your voice. Are you okay?
Should be on now.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, awesome.
So let's just go, in new order. So
Brad Dog, and you've done Annika.
Ms. Coleman.
So I just go like this. And just like adjust it.
Hello? Okay.
You can just say sound check.
Sound check. Okay.
Oh.
Do you see how that works?
Yeah.
So when let me tell you though, when you speak in a mic, speak slower than you think you have to. What you'll find, you'll start racing through it. So go a little slower than you think. Because that'll be a good pace.
Every period's a breath.
Yes. All right.
And then you?
I do. And then Grace. So you would say this.
All right. Oh, okay. Sound check. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Just
guests, faculty, staff, parents, and friends. Get it? Okay, awesome.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Chesapeake High School's commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. The students, teachers, counselors, and staff have worked extremely hard to plan a dignified commencement program. To this end, we welcome you to support our graduating class in the following ways. Please remain seated throughout the program, particularly when diplomas are being presented. The aisles must remain clear, and pictures may be taken only from your seat. A professional photographer will take pictures of each graduate as they receive their diplomas. To allow our guests to hear the names of all graduates, please hold your applause until the final graduate's name has been called. At the conclusion of the ceremony, all guests will proceed directly to the parking lot where your graduate will meet you. Congratulations to all of our graduates, families, and friends, and thank you in advance for your assistance in making this commencement a most dignified ceremony. Please stand for the senior class processional when you hear the music begin, and remain standing for the national anthem.
Please remain standing for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
We ask you to please take note of the memory light table in the center of the stage. This signifies the light of loved ones we have lost who could not be with us here today, including Ms. Suzanne Turek. Their light will never be extinguished. We remember loved ones our Chesapeake family has lost, and they join us in spirit within our hearts today.
Guests, faculty, staff, parents, and friends, I am Grace Angeloff, president of the class of 2023. The members of the class of 2023 join me in extending a very special welcome to our stage guests. The Honorable Corinne Frank, member, Board of Education. The Honorable Zachary McGrath, student member, Board of Education. The Honorable Nathan Volke, County Council. The Honorable Nick Kipke, Delegate. The Honorable Brian Chisholm, Councilman. Dr. Mark Bedell, Superintendent of Schools. Dr. Maureen McMahon, Deputy Superintendent. Mr. William Goodman, Regional Assistant Superintendent. And now for our school administration. Mr. John Yore, our principal. Ms. Melissa Bradshaw, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Shanna Cahoon, Assistant Principal. Mr. Tyler Gerber, Assistant Principal. Mr. Gerald Stansberry, Assistant Principal. And Mrs. Erin White, Assistant Principal. And now for our Office of School Counseling. Ms. Cheryl Shiflett, Department Chair. Mrs. Kristen Gibbons. Ms. Casey Champoli. Ms. Amy Maziars. Ms. Catherine Schenk. And now for our senior class advisor, Ms. Megan Jenkins. And our 2023 class officers, Grace Angeloff, the president. Shelby Brown, vice president. Ivy Liu, our valedictorian and secretary. Annika Coleman, our treasurer. Jenna Pratt, the SGA president. And now for our scholastic honorees. Anastasia Quinn, summa cum laude speaker. And Tina Tinelli, our salutatorian. We would also like to thank our cluster principals.
We are fortunate to have a Board of Education that supports our students and staff in so many different ways. To offer brief remarks on behalf of the board, please welcome District 3 Representative, the Honorable Corinne Frank.
Thank you, and greetings from the Board of Education. I am incredibly grateful to be here with you today. Congratulations to the class of 2023. You have made it. The best part about today is that from this point on, everything is an elective. For the last 12 years of your life, a system told you what time you needed to go to school, what classes you could take, which sports were available, and though there were options, it was all very contained. In the last year, your decisions have definitely expanded. Are you going to college, trade school, the military, or not making any decisions just yet? That's all up to you now, and there's no guarantee on any of it. Today, I get to welcome you to adulthood. I hope you like ibuprofen, and you now get annoyed when the grocery store shelves change. I know that at this point in your life, you're starting to look at the world in a new way. The customs of the past, how you believe you can shape the future, and what that future should look like. You should, and every generation does. As we engage in this world, it is our continued responsibility to contribute what we have learned and what we will learn as wisdom hones us further. President Reagan once stated, "Don't discard the time-tested values upon which civilization was built simply because they're old." Each generation sees farther than the generation before it because it stands on the shoulders of that generation. You are going to have opportunities beyond anything we've ever known. I believe in this land of opportunity, the key to success, and what I tell my own children, is simply work hard and make good decisions. Learn to embrace hard work and hard decisions. Our precious country is still the land of opportunity. Every day you wake up in America is a day you can count your blessings because you have opportunity every single day in the greatest country in the history of mankind. There are people in this world dying and desperate to start over in this country with nothing because they know there is opportunity to be found. When asked if we have a monarchy or a republic, Benjamin Franklin famously answered, "A republic, if you can keep it." Cherish this country you now inherit because it was hard won. Today, June 6th, we are reminded of the courage of young men who in 1944 fought for our freedom on the beaches of Normandy. Young men and women, 18, 19 years old, right out of high school, and knowing some would never return, showed the greatest work of courage in one of the most brutal wars ever fought. Courage is doing what is needed even when you are afraid. It is not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. Only courage to act in spite of fear will allow you the chance to conquer. I only have two pieces of advice that I will share with you today. First, do not be afraid to share your faith with others. Everyone here has a destiny and a purpose from a higher being. There is a God and he loves you. Embrace your destiny. It might not be easy. You are not going to find it on TikTok, but it is there. I have not always walked a godly path, but he has always walked this path with me what I do, and he will stay with me no matter the mistakes I make, and he will stay with you too. When you speak with others, you never know who is desperate, who is in despair. Sharing your faith is about sharing hope. It is to let them know that they are not alone and never will be. So I will share this with you today. You are loved. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. And because of that, you will never be alone. If you remember nothing else today, remember that you are never alone. Second, what I was told the year I graduated and what I will pass down to you today, someday you may be in a position to pass down to a son or a daughter or those who have yet to be born. Always remember, wear sunscreen. Some of you here today overcame incredible difficulty to get to this point. You are here. You have made it. You should be incredibly proud. God bless you, God bless your families, and God bless this amazing country. Congratulations, Chesapeake, class of 2023. Go conquer this world.
Our next speaker is completing his first year as superintendent and has spent the year interacting with many students, staff members, and families as possible in order to craft a vision to move our school and system forward. Please welcome our superintendent of schools, Dr. Mark Bedell.
Yeah, I was about to stand on that stool, but probably inappropriate for somebody my height. So listen, I'm excited to be here today. I want to extend greetings to all of our guests, and most importantly, to our class of 2023 Chesapeake High School graduates. It has indeed been a journey navigating these past 4 years. I want to commend each and every single one of you for your perseverance. And to your family and friends, if you look back in this room, there's probably close to 3,000 people in here. I need for all of you to give them a round of applause for helping you to get to this day. I have this one ask of you, to not forget about Chesapeake High School and the Anne Arundel County Public School System and those who are coming behind you. Come back, mentor, volunteer, or intern in our school district in an effort to support the next generation coming behind you. In closing, here's a piece of advice I have shared with thousands of students, presented by the CEO of Coca-Cola several years ago. Imagine life as a game in which you are juggling some five balls in the air. You name them: work, family, health, friends, and spirit, and you're keeping all of these in the air, you will soon understand that work is a rubber ball. If you drop it, it will bounce back. But the other four balls, family, health, friends, and spirit, are made of glass. If you drop one of these, they will be scuffed, marked, nicked, damaged, or even shattered. They will never be the same. You must understand that and strive for balance in your life as you continue to pursue your future goals. How? Don't undermine your worth by comparing yourself with others. It is because we are different that each of us are special. Don't set your goals by what other people deem important. Only you know what is best for you. Don't let your life slip through your fingers by living in the past or for the future. By living your life one day at a time, you live all the days of your life fully. Don't give up when you still have something to give. Nothing is really over until the moment you stop trying. And finally, don't be afraid to learn. Knowledge is weightless, a treasure you can always carry easily. Congratulations again to the class of 2023 Chesapeake High School.
The concert choir, under the direction of Mr. Robert Napoli, will now perform a beautiful song titled "Wide Open Spaces."
There's part of my story. Anastasia Quinn is an active member of the CHS community. She has served as National Honor Society President and historian for the Tri-M Music Honor Society. She has participated in varsity athletics, including soccer, indoor and outdoor track, and concluded her time with sports as a cross-country captain. She is an athlete, mathlete, and musician. Throughout her years at Chesapeake, she has performed in the music program as concertmaster of the concert and chamber orchestras and guitarist for all three jazz bands. And if you haven't gotten to know her from any of these activities, you might recognize her strolling the halls of Chesapeake in her socks and sandals. In the fall, Anastasia will attend Stevens Institute of Technology in Hoboken, New Jersey, to pursue a degree in mechanical engineering with a minor in music and technology in the hopes of helping her parents retire on a beach one day.
Hello. Thank you, Annika, excuse me, sorry, Aunt Annika, for making me sound a lot better than I actually am. Good afternoon. Chesapeake High School is a community, one comprised of teachers, parents, families, grandparents, siblings, CHS students, CHS staff, CBMS students, CBMS staff, multiple elementary schools, and many other communities made up of many other wonderful people. At this time, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank this community. Ms. Jenkins and Grace, thank you for throwing a pretty epic prom. Ms. Petrie, Mr. Berard, and ChatGPT, thanks for helping me write this speech. Mr. Kazmoff, thank you for teaching us calculus and for bringing your dog, Mishka, to math theme competitions. But seriously, to all of the teachers that teach at Chesapeake High School, thank you for doing what you do well. We would not be here without you. Shout out to the Facebook moms, I know you're out there, for keeping us informed about relevant events and backups on Mountain Road. Now, for the people I'm proud to call my peers, Josh Boyd and Adam Sapowski, thank you for showing us some school pride. Tina Tonelli and Ivy Liu, respectively our salutatorian and valedictorian, thanks for teaching me how to use ChatGPT. Rashawn Tung, thanks for being a great athlete so that one day we can all say we went to school with you. And that's just to name a few. To the athletes, thank you for being good at sports so the rest of us don't have to be. To the creatives, thank you for sharing your talents so the athletes don't get bored. To the academics, thanks for giving us the answers. And to all of my fellow graduates, no matter who you are, thank you for making this community of students, friends, and people that walk slowly in the hallway on purpose. Last but certainly not least, I'd like to thank Mr. York for being an excellent principal and role model for this community of pretty cool people. I think we can all agree that Mr. York is somehow everywhere, all the time. This man shows up to every choir, orchestra, band, and dance concert. He is at every football game, leading the student section in the very popular and student favorite roller coaster. He attends most of their sporting events too, and not just this year. I remember freshman year, he came to an indoor track meet in Prince George's County on a Saturday. And for those of you who have never been to an indoor track meet on a Saturday, good, keep it that way. You don't want to. They are painfully long and rather uncomfortable. Yet there he was, cheering every single runner on, no matter how discouraged or slow we might have felt. To this day, Mr. Gore not only attends school events, but he makes constant efforts to create personal connections with students. If you remember anything I say today, please remember this. In 1938, a long-term study at Harvard University was created to determine the effect of life events on aging by tracking the mental health and livelihoods of its participants. But researchers have since discovered something much larger. In the study that continues to this day, they found that keeping close relationships and embracing community are the keys to living not only a long but a happy life. Look around you. These are the close relationships worth keeping. This is the community we've embraced. It's that simple. Even if you've not had the opportunity to create a personal connection with Mr. Gore, I guarantee there are teachers, other Chesapeake staff, even peers, friends, people in this room who have both earned your respect and have impacted you. So be sure to thank them sometime, because these are the people who have gotten you here today and will have your back in the future. These are the people who you can turn to for inspiration. These are the people who make the Chesapeake community. And this is the community that you are a part of, that you have impacted, and that you can be proud of. Thank you.
A few moments ago, an opportunity was created with the music, and this gives me an opportunity to just say, and for us to have the to be able to give a big round of applause to the phenomenal music department at Chesapeake High School. So please, let's give them a round of applause for all the work they've done. Thank you for those kind words. In my 37-year career, I have never had a crossing guard contact the school to rave about how awesome my students were until this year. I believe the story is worth repeating because it sums up our senior class in a positive way. It says something about our Chesapeake community as well. She called me to say how appreciative you were of her, and how you regularly said thank you to her for her service. Many of you waved daily. Some of you even safely parked your cars and had a picture taken with her. She felt you recognized her dignity and the value of her job. She was so touched that she took time out of her day to contact me. It reminds us, little things mean a lot. Extraordinary can rise out of the ordinary. That is a great lesson to carry with you as you graduate from high school. As you move on, remember, each person is significant, and there is humility and respect in recognizing each person as a member of our human family. You certainly let our crossing guard know she was significant. Another truth I have discovered for myself is every interaction matters. Throughout our lives, we may never know the impact of an interaction today on another person's life, today at that time, or in the future. It is wise to remember in every moment that we recognize the potential impact of everything we say and everything we do on the lives of others and our world. Sharon, our crossing guard, can confirm this belief. Your interactions with her mattered. On behalf of the staff of Chesapeake High School, I want to thank you for allowing us to serve you. It has been our honor. During your lifetime, I hope that something we said or did resonates with you in a positive way, and our words and actions served as models for you. We are excited for you and look forward to hearing about your many adventures of self-discovery as you continue to make a positive difference in our world. Congratulations, class of 2023. Please welcome Ms. Bradshaw, our senior class administrator, with our scholastic recognitions for the class of 2023.
The class of 2023 consists of 334 students. Chesapeake High School is very proud of each student. However, some special awards and recognitions are worthy of being brought to your attention at this time. The Latin Honor System recognizes exceptional academic achievement by graduating students and is delineated into three levels of honors. Cum laude, or with honors, is for all students who have received a 3.4 or higher unweighted GPA, which is calculated after the seventh semester in high school. These students are recognized today with a bronze stole. Will all cum laude students please stand now so we may applaud your achievements. You may be seated. Magna cum laude, or with great honors, is for students who have earned a 4.0 weighted GPA. These students are recognized today by their silver stoles. Will all students who have earned magna cum laude please stand to be recognized? You may be seated. Finally, summa cum laude, or with highest honors, is for all students who have earned a 4.3 weighted GPA or higher. These seniors are recognized today by their gold stoles. Will all students who earn summa cum laude please stand to be recognized? In reviewing the key in your program, it is noted the students who have been inducted into honor societies. These organizations include National Honor Society, World and Classical Language Honor Society, National Vocational Technical Honor Society, International Thespian Society, International Dance Honor Society, and Tri-M Honor Society. Would those Honor Society students stand now to be recognized and face the crowd? Additionally, the following academic programs are acknowledged in the key: AVID program graduates and early childhood completers, as well as career and technical education completers. Would those students stand now to be recognized and face the crowd? Thus far, the seniors in the class of 2023 have been accepted to 117 colleges and universities across the United States, and as of today, have been awarded over 5,727,290 in scholarship money. Now, let's please give a round of applause for all of our scholastic recognitions.
Grace Angelov is the senior class president of Chesapeake High School and plans to further her education at Drexel University with a major in behavioral health counseling. She has also been a dancer since the age of 2, continuing her dance education as a member of the Chesapeake High School's dance company during her time here. Grace is a prominent leader within the Chesapeake community as she participates in Chesapeake's National Honor Society, Spanish Honor Society, Dance Honor Society, and interns with Mrs. Earp's second grade class at Bodkin Elementary. Grace hopes to break down barriers in her future career in mental health, continuing to help anyone she comes to meet. Please welcome Grace to the stage.
Sorry, let me fix this. Okay, all right. Good afternoon, friends and family of Chesapeake's graduating class of 2023. I'm Grace Angeloff, the senior class president, and I'm honored to be standing up here with all of you this afternoon. Before I begin, I'd like to give a special thanks to the amazing staff here at Chesapeake, as none of this would be possible without them and their support for us over the last 4 years. And I'd like to take a moment to thank the parents, guardians, friends, and family that have helped us all to arrive here. None of this would have been possible without your hard work and support for us. So thank you. So I'm not going to lie to you. I'm a big procrastinator, and sitting down and writing this speech was no different. I kept putting it off because I still had plenty of time. But before I knew it, it was senior pictures, then AP tests, prom, finals, and today, June 6th, seemed to arrive in the blink of an eye. I put it off because I could not believe the day we've been waiting for the last 18 years is finally here. And breaking out into song and dance like they do in High School Musical was off the table. Thinking back to 2019, the class of 2023 walked through the doors of Chesapeake High School, ready to take on the next 4 years. Little did we know, the next 4 years would bring unimaginable challenges to each and every one of us. Yet, we persevered through the late nights, long days, the busy hallways, and the mounds of homework we faced. But even with the challenges and the hard times, there are many memories that I've made here at Chesapeake that will last a lifetime. Like my first dance company practice, my first high school football game and pep rally, the first time I drove to school on my own, my first AP class. Chesapeake has been a place of so many firsts, but senior year was a time of many lasts for all of us. Our last day, our last first day, our last spirit week, our last quarterlies, and then we made it to our last days of high school. Finally, we all arrived here at graduation, the last time all of us will be in the same place together, and the last memory we will all share of our senior year. Many say that this is the beginning of all of our next adventures, but I would disagree. Our wild adventures started back in 2004 and 2005. Today just happens to be the day our adventure splits 334 different ways. But there's one thing we will forever have in common, being graduates of Chesapeake High School's class of 2023. Congratulations to everyone, and thank you.
The Honorable Corinne Frank, will you please join me at the podium? Class of 2023, please stand. Ms. Corinne Frank, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Chesapeake High School, I recommend to you the members of the class of 2023 as qualified candidates for the State of Maryland Diploma and Certificate.
By the virtue of the authority vested in Anne Arundel County Board of Education, under the laws of the State of Maryland, I do now award diplomas and certificates evidencing the satisfactory completion of the prescribed course of study to the students of Chesapeake High School who have been recommended for graduation by the faculty of this school. Graduates, please sit.
Chesapeake High School graduation guests, we ask that you not call out, use air horns or noisemakers, or applaud when your favorite person is called. There will be time for that at the end. Please hold your applause until the last graduate has left the stage. Each student deserves to have their name clearly heard. We are going to begin, just so everyone understands, we're going to present to the my right side of the auditorium venue first, and then we will move to the left with the 2023 graduates. Prepare and upon the signals of the adults, you'll be directed to the stage for your name to be announced.
Grace Angeloff, magna cum laude. Shelby Brown, cum laude. Annika Coleman, summa cum laude. Ivy Liu, summa cum laude. Jenna Pratt, summa cum laude. Anastasia Quinn, summa cum laude. Tina Tinelli, summa cum laude. Danielle Adebule, cum laude. Jordan Allen. Mackenzie Anthony. Brandon Athey, cum laude. Luisa Avignana. What? Avagyan. My apologies. Sorry, Luisa. Alexis Baker. Aiden Bangi. Riley Banwell. Chase Baranowski. Madeline Barnes, cum laude. Taylor Bartz, magna cum laude. Andrew Beal, magna cum laude. Joseph Beard. Jacob Bedell. Zachary Bell. James Bertram. Juliana Booth, cum laude. Noah Bowerman. Samuel Bowman. Kira Box. Joshua Boyd. Mackenzie Boyd, magna cum laude. Tyler Boyd, cum laude. Gabrielle Brannon, magna cum laude. John Brennan, cum laude. Ileana Brewer. Jonathan Bryce. Colby Brown. Jada Brown. Nikolai Bryant. Casey Burkhart, cum laude. Kenneth Burnside, magna cum laude. Nathan Bush, magna cum laude.
J.D. Caceres, summa cum laude. Julia Calabrese. Jenna Camp. Jenna Kneff. Cole Christopher.
Jaden Siri. Larae Cyril. Derek Cisneros. Holden Clark, cum laude. Logan Clark, cum laude. Jasmine Claros, cum laude. Dylan Claus. Joshua Colangelo, cum laude. Gabrielle Collins. Evan Corwell. Jacob Croxon, magna cum laude. Haley Dales, magna cum laude. Caleb Davis. Adrian Diaz. Alexis Diaz. Grace Dickerson, magna cum laude. Skylar Dickey. AJ DeFada. Olivia Dillon. Emily Disney, cum laude. Austin Dodd. Dylan Dossey, magna cum laude. Jacob Dow, cum laude. Ty Downen, cum laude. Lily Drexler. Sophia Drogas, magna cum laude. Jonathan Duncan. Michael Eggleston. Josephine Albrecht. Christian Eldridge. Ready, girl? You ready? Olivia Elsis, summa cum laude. Ready. Lillian Evans, summa cum laude. Ready. Griffin Farmer. Kayla Finch. Natalie Foreman, magna cum laude. Alyssa Fox, cum laude. Alyssa Frazier, cum laude. Holly Freeman, summa cum laude. Gavin Garrison, cum laude. Darius Gary, cum laude. Jalen Gill. Aaron Gilmore. Scotty Githens. Gedicke. Trey Gedicke. Adrian Gonzalez. Z Goodman, summa cum laude. Aiden Goodwin. Killian Gorham. Madison Gowan, cum laude. Mackenzie Gray, summa cum laude. Janelle Green, cum laude. Ready. Samantha Greenstreet. Kaysen Grega, magna cum laude. Natalie Greger, cum laude. Jason Grubb, cum laude. Devin Grubb Hayes. Audrey Gwynn. Braden Guy. Emma Habercorn, magna cum laude. Timothy Haney, cum laude. Lucia Hardison. Jacob Harmon, summa cum laude. Logan Harris. Nathan Harris, magna cum laude. John Hartlove. Garrett Haskell, cum laude. Kirsten Hatcher, magna cum laude. Lex Hayes, summa cum laude. Noah Hayes, cum laude. Noemi Hedges, magna cum laude. Bailey Henderson, magna cum laude. Robert Hernandez. James Higgins. James Hill. Hilpert. Benjamin Hilpert, magna cum laude. Madeline Hilton. Tina Ho, summa cum laude. Jordan Hood, magna cum laude. Logan Hood, magna cum laude. Dawson Hoover. Reed Howard, magna cum laude. Thomas Howard. Larry Hurst, summa cum laude. Brendan Hyde. Lacey Henson, cum laude. Dylan Inglis, cum laude. Daniel Ipes. Serena Ismael. Kyla Jacob. Chad Jacobs. Braden Janik. Shayna Jankowitz. Blake Jarmer, cum laude. Kayla Jarvis. Nicholas Jashik. Alyssa Johnson, cum laude. Carly Johnson, cum laude. Taryn Johnston, magna cum laude. Perry Jones. You want the middle name still? Precious Angel Jordan. Michaela Kane. Madison Kelly, summa cum laude. Colette Kendall, cum laude. Morgan King, magna cum laude. Isaac Kingsley Ramirez. Chloe Klein, summa cum laude. Matthew Crickbaum. Matthew Langlois, magna cum laude. Ryan Lambert. Sean Lape. Samantha Larkin, summa cum laude. Hannah Lawson. Chloe Leahy. Andrew Lentz, summa cum laude. Dylan Leonard, summa cum laude. Jacob Leonard, summa cum laude. Emily Leone. Derek Letourneau. Joshua Lochner. Carter Lower, cum laude.
Sophie Lounsbury. Oswald Luna, cum laude. Timothy Mabe. Cadence McSherry. Noel McGargle, magna cum laude. Claire Malone. Kayla Marshall. Mackenzie Marshall, cum laude. Madison Marshall. Samantha Matthias, magna cum laude. Nathan Matkins. Morgan Mater, summa cum laude. Helena McAllister, magna cum laude. Austin McCartney. Kevin McKee. Sean McKenna. Ashley Meck, cum laude. Aiden Meister. Rania Merzig, magna cum laude. Shireen Merzig, summa cum laude. Ashlyn Michael, cum laude. Caitlin Michalak. Bradley Miller. Megan Miller. Maria Minor, magna cum laude. Grace Miskimmon. Alyssa Moore. Crimson Moon. Haley Moore. Henry Meir. Hannah Muller. Sarah Muse. Alexander Nave, cum laude. Sherry Nestor. Isaac Neuenschwander, summa cum laude. Caden Niedecker. JC Norfolk. Vicente Nunez, magna cum laude. Evan O'Brien. Isabella O'Brien. Peyton O'Brien, cum laude. Paxton Oakletree, magna cum laude. Evelyn Ochoa. Kaylee Oler. Molly Orzano. Marley Owen, cum laude. Grace Pallett, cum laude. Harry Pano. Kaya Panzer, cum laude. Michaela Pardon. Erica Parker. Rebecca Parker, summa cum laude. James Patton. Alexis Paul, magna cum laude. Braden Penyafiel, magna cum laude. Kennedy Perry Blanchard, cum laude. Nicolette Phoebus. Delaney Pine, magna cum laude. Spencer Potter. Mason Ramnouth, cum laude. Maria Ray, magna cum laude. Isaac Rayhart. King Reichert. Katie Remick. Samantha Reina Landeros. Aiden Rhodes. Taylor Riley, summa cum laude. Dylan Ritter. Leah Roa, cum laude. Kayla Rogers. Marissa Roman, cum laude. Samantha Rummel, cum laude. Jaden St. Pierre, magna cum laude. Jasmine Sanabria, cum laude. Jennifer Sardui, cum laude. Taylor Shepling. Nathan Schindler. Kaylee Schisler, summa cum laude. Tori Schmidt. Daniel Schneider. Bryce Schuster. Sohanna Seelagen, magna cum laude. Nicholas Shade. Mason Shanahan. Ella Shannon, summa cum laude. Jack Shawbell.
Savannah Sheets. Riley Shelton, cum laude. Reagan Shoemaker, magna cum laude. Nolan Sigethy. Delaney Simer, summa cum laude. Peyton Simer, summa cum laude. Lily Simon. Eli Satorius. Tammy Smith Rutman. Liko Smith, cum laude. Zoe Smith, magna cum laude. Scott Smith, cum laude. Adam Snyder. Jacob Snyder. Eden Summer. Gabe Sontag. Ryan Spielman. Abigail Stafford. Hannah Stallings, magna cum laude. Jack Steedman. Veda Stewart, magna cum laude. Adam Stepowski.
Oh my gosh.
Isabella Stumpf, magna cum laude. Ruth Stumpful, summa cum laude. Haley Sturgill. Sophia Suda. Noah Sutherland, cum laude. Craven Schweitzer. Misha Zeckley. Kaylee Teal Sizemore. Sydney Thatcher, summa cum laude. Nathan Thomas. Rashawn Tung, cum laude. Colton Tracy. Sarah Traver, magna cum laude. Raven Trexler. Brooks Turk. Nathan Urey. Michael Van Orden. Bridget Van Valkenburg, summa cum laude. Aaron Vargason. Samantha Vest. Jackson Wagner. Taylor Walker. Skylar Wall, cum laude. Nathaniel Wongdahl, cum laude. Kate Ward, cum laude. Abigail Warner, magna cum laude. Jacob Warner, cum laude. Michaela Warren, cum laude. Tyler Weber, magna cum laude. Braden Webster. Joshua Welsh. Grace Whaley. Julie Wheeler, summa cum laude. Benjamin Whittington. Madeline Whittington. Addison Widmer, magna cum laude. Emma Wilkins. Ryan Willey. Denaya Monet Williams. Charlie Williamson. Riley Windmiller, magna cum laude. Kara Wolfkill, magna cum laude. Aiden Wood, cum laude. Elizabeth Wood, cum laude. Megan Workley. Kirsten Wright, cum laude. Rachel Zabko, summa cum laude. Benjamin Zanker, cum laude. Daniel Zanker. Cameron Ziegler.
Members of the class of 2023, would you move your tassel from right to left to signify that you are graduates from Chesapeake High School?
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Chesapeake High School class of 2023. Please give them another round of applause. As a reminder, at the conclusion of the ceremony, which is coming soon, please remain standing or seated at your chairs, guests, until all graduates have exited the venue in the back. Please, we will get all of you out as soon as that's done, but please remain at your seat, seated or standing, until all graduates have exited the back door. And thank you for a wonderful ceremony, and we should be processing out momentarily.
Thank you.